In the darkness of Aleister Black.
Here we go.
Meanwhile, a very daring attempt we're about to see here from the, quote, best in the world, Shane McMahon.
And it seems to me that Shane McMahon's confidence is a little off the rails. I mean, to come out here and call out Roman Reigns, what reason does Shane have to be confident, oozing with confidence?
Yeah, now it makes sense.
Especially that backup in the form of the Revival, Scott Dawson and Dash Wilder, who make up one wild card exemption here tonight.
When you're the best in the world and you are flanked by one of the best tag teams in the world, Shane McMahon's got every reason to be feeling on top of the world.
Another team to do the bidding of Shane McMahon. We've seen it with Drew McIntyre. We've seen it with Elias. Now the Revival here tonight.
Shane McMahon has a magnetism about him. Everyone wants to be near Shane McMahon.
And he's got a big checkbook, too.
Listen, after what happened last night on Raw, I got to wonder, Shane McMahon, he's calling out Roman Reigns. What condition is Reigns even in? I mean, is Roman Reigns even in any condition to be here tonight?
Let's talk about the footwork of the best in the world, Tom. And to answer your question, listen, I'm sure Roman Reigns is banged up. I'm sure he's a little worse for wear, but this is...